Hello everybody, my name is Odinson and this is Total War Warhammer 3 with the SFO Overhaul mod. We are playing an Ikkit Claw Immortal Empires campaign and this is episode 17. Okay, let me put some music on. Yeah. Alright, Kuron is pretty much dead and then it's all into the Empire. Get that wiped out. And then we can maybe take a look at this Black Pyramid nonsense that's going on right now. I don't know. We'll see where it goes from there. I mean, right now, we own most of the old world. Okay, so Kuron is ours. Sword of Cain is there. These guys are looking at this guy. Got some skill points to
do. Knows who his boss is.
Elkeek. Good. All right, let's toughen him up.
The mess. Scream, scream.
This is the Packmaster. You need to be hard. Stretch. Warlock Engineer. Okay, let's do Block Army.
This rat is no fool.
Thrin is the guy who needs. No, it's not that. Alright, Pack Leader. Fine. Oh, here we go. There's Bellicor. Waiting for that. Have a look here. Trade agreement. They all hate us. Henry's okay with us. Know why these guys hate us. Just prejudice.
Lord, probably do a trade. We have much to discuss, and thou art most welcome. I approve.
Yep. These guys.
The fort. You are here. Because I deigned it, I give my consent.
I know you do. Okay, the money is good. Probably do another two armies at this. You've already moved, everyone's already moved. We've got a whole bunch of money to do upgrades. You can go. Your control is good now. So you can get some walls. You can get upgraded. Next. Those walls can get upgraded. Your control is good. You're on growth, which is not what we want. We want that. Let's just do this once we got the money, eh? Giving the Southern Grey Mountains a big economy boost. Widriof. Control is good there. Okay, can go up to there. Actually, you don't need to. You do. Control is better here now. Good. Argolan's fine. You're fine. You can go up to four. Up to three. Argolan Talea. Yeah, you can get upgraded. Put some walls in and we'll put. Yeah, we'll put the control in. You can can get upgraded to. That can definitely get upgraded. That's going to be 200. Start making beer. All looking good here. Commandment available for Quran. Okay, control. Where's the rebellion? Here again? Yeah. You're at 2 now, so we can go to that. Alright, you're coming up, so you're going to swing around this way. Take that, burn that. Take that, burn that. Okay. End turn. Alright, these guys are starting to look a bit stronger now. Just go and take out Balthasar. Do me a favor. Not sure where you're going. They're going north too. Dude, why? Okay, you want to play that game? That's fine. I will breed armies specifically to deal with you. You're an idiot. I mean, you got a big ass army here. You could take him. Nice. How have you not got an army? Yay, Grom won a fight. That's right, go after the high elves. Ah, dude.
Fight, die!
Idiots. Alright. Try and wound him. Nope. That was a critical failure because you're an idiot. Okay.
Let the bell scream, scream.
Go across here. Okay, that's fine.
Warlock, master of Scryer. Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw.
Still running. Annoying.
The council's voice. Grey harbinger of doom. I have Seer Lord's backing.
Mm-hmm. How are you doing? One more turn.
Address me as Seer Lord.
It would breach my vow.
Hey. See what you're gonna do. You don't want to play this game. You stupid. I'm coming. He's off. This time he's gonna die. Okay. Just stop it. Idiot. I don't even know what that is. Is that a portal? Ready? Right, this time he's got to die. Huh. March on there. No, not down there. Yeah, I'm not sold on you guys yet. They're sending out heroes. You're just going home. Really? You're an idiot. Hey, pirates. Pirates. Yeah. Because they're stupid. Okay.
Yeah, greatest of seers. Yes, a call. You kill for me, right, kid?
Easy peasy.
Plenty of precious things for Mimi.
Okay. Whatever. Faction destroyed. That was the bit we wanted to see. Now we're going to come after these guys. That guy already got taken down. All on you.
Address me as Sea Lord. Move tails.
Get ready to take him down. Okay, so we go you to that.
Make it so.
He's gonna try and run. And this time he dies.
Which kill device do you use?
Heal. Good.
More warpstone.
Now we come for Ferret Bard.
Warlock ready.
Next turn. Alright, that's good. And he's ready to start killing and burning. Alright, that's good. Beeldorf. Okay, wars. Wait for four. Army number 7. I mean, we've got the cash. Plague. Dark claws.
Harbinger of doom.
These guys are badasses. Yes, please. But I have one of each of them. Rat ogres. Five of them. Two of them. And four of them. Army number 7. Cooking. Take him out. Tries it. He's gonna take him out. Oh yeah, we good.
No malice detected.
Alright, Helkeek. You're buffing you up.
Knows who his boss is.
Yep. Engineering. Damage buildings. Annoying. Where's Krugenheim? There. Come for bag. Add up high. Apple bag. 1, 2. That's a weird one right over there. Okay.
No!
Mess them up now. And upgrade that now. That's all Bastion, eh? I mean, I guess. Kinda sucks. Means we need to take out these idiots as well.
In Father's name, no.
Okay. He left. What a giant. This hand. Alright, bro. I know. I'm coming. And. Dead.
Wow. Come and answer to me.
What a bunch of idiots.
Instead of fight, kill, yes? Make a deal pact with Scribe.
Okay. We like have escaping. Reichland are done. All of a sudden they have no strength left. But the Golden Order is stronger than Reichland right now. Failed. He's running. It's under siege by the dwarves. Idiots. You ain't doing nothing. Yeah, yeah. We've just got a hero, so we don't care. Oof, what was that? Yeah, do it. Harass the crap out of him. Okay. right.
All hail, Horned Rat.
How far can you go?
For the 30. Yes.
Far enough.
This stinks.
Yeah, you're in trouble. Hey. We need hallucinogenics. That's good. Income from all buildings, 10%. That is the one, the ultimate experiment. All turns. Okay, so that's him going. This guy is ready to rock and roll.
Horned rat agrees. Attack, die for the horned
Occupy.
Rat.
Good.
Let the bell scream, scream.
Upgrade you. Balls. You're gonna do that. Okay, that's good. Control. Plus 4. Plus 12. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so you're burning. Wait, what? Castle Drakenhof? Escher, them three? So weird. That needs to burn. So burn and burn. Okay. Fine. What are you guys up to?
Bigger warp forges!
The horned rat!
Mine.
Set suit to war, fight bold.
Okay, I guess we send this guy north next.
Sorcerer inventor. Yes,
let's
yes.
Get him back up to full strength. He's only got 1, 2, 3, 4 melee units. Can't recruit him yet.
Fight me, me. You die, die. See?
Yep. Now be ready next. Got him, him. He's cooking. He moved.
Set caltrops, yes, yes.
Ouch. Okay, you guys move. Okay, we're good. Tickets. Bail Quint. That's handy.
This rat is no fool.
Rec Tech. Blastmaster. Okay, nope. Nope. Huh, well, minus 6, so we're gonna upgrade here. Upgrade here. Upgrade here. Upgrade here. And that will take care of that. This is 4. Okay. That's about that. But bad this time. Okay, no, that's fine because like we're there anyway. But you do need to get upgraded. Pedo. Needling to round off that set. Essen. Okay. Yep, that's fine. All right, we're good. Next turn. The last days of Reichland here, boys. Last days. These guys have been bent up, but you're an idiot. Okay, non-aggression with you, that's fine. You guys. Stupid. Failed. Why are you attacking the vampires? That's like real stupid right now. Oh, he's got an army now. Let's go. Oh, wow. Got four heroes. I'm in deep shock. You gonna take it? Griffin Wood has been burned. Ready? Is that it? Where are you going? There's nothing for you here. I'm taking this. Okay, well, that was easy peasy. Rebellion's been finished. Yeah, I know. There's a bunch of, like, unhappy fuckers around. That control is much better. Okay, I mean, you can just quickly take him out.
This arms race, no contest.
All right, and then we can head.
Clan Scryer!
Over here.
Diabolic devices!
Start working through this. Move, boy.
Scurry mode.
Okay.
I cannot.
Recruiting.
Dreaded one. Okay. Slay murder. You fight. You done done. Loot steam. Pile it up.
Move up to
there. Harbinger of doom.
See what Eltharion wants to do.
Run, fools, fools!
Folly!
Good, begin the summoning!
Yes, yeah. All Alright, so be fair.
No, Talon.
But now this guy can butt head up here. You've got three turns. Slaanesh Rebels. I mean, the vortex is busted right now, anyway, right? Good. I'll afford that now. Afford to fix that though. Back in control. Okay. Skipping through this one because we don't need to see it all unless something happens. Yeah, that's a rebellion. Auto resolve.
Kill. Kill.
Okay. You can
you will not, you die down.
Let me go to graze it.
Scorch, burn it to ground. Green master.
Hey.
Absolutely not.
That is another rebel army. Okay. You
don't disappoint me.
Head north. Okay. Bryn. Hellkeeker's got more movement. I can wait to move. Okay, these two.
Machinations!
Decisive victory.
Close in on death targets.
Power up! Orbit secured.
Engineer of Skrya.
You. Alright. Things should start to settle down, so we need to bust that open. Yep.
No malice detected.
Adar. Yeah, he's working towards his spells.
Knows who his boss is.
Bektik. Packmaster. Yep. Next up is the moot.
Yes.
Then we burn that too. Put that in. Break that.
I will not.
You're an idiot.
The scheme is discordant.
Lord of Cain is sat quite nicely there. Come from Marienburg. Also, Iceman. Yep. Alright, cool. So, that brings us to the end of this episode, episode 17. Thank you all so much for watching. We're just on cleanup duty now and really headed rapidly towards the end of this campaign. I think one thing I might challenge myself to do is take out the elves, say bye-bye to them, and then really go and have a look at this Black Pyramid thing I've not seen before. Seems to be the end game campaign for this one, so we'll see. All right, thank you very much for watching and see you next time. But until then, please do take care.